That's crazy. Yeah, I didn't take it on purpose. I was just gay. I'm the Boy Scout of the Mafia community. What? Imagine this guy was like actually like getting beaten with a belt by his mother for like being on the game too late at night. Meanwhile, getting whacked. He's been getting whipped with a belt for the past 20 minutes. No, no, don't do that. Are you? I mean, Free Morello, actually. Yeah, Free Morello, I guess. Wait, you talk to Vic? Is he chill? Because the next one, you see a command change. I mean, I'll give him that. He seems like a decent capo. You're welcome, Rito. Tell me your source once. That was Marco C. Leon. Marco Cookie Monster Leon. No, no. This is so sad. As I'm zooming into my car, I extend my map and I see you go the opposite direction of the boat. This poor guy. I can't believe that happened. You know, I was happy about that. I was a little bit devastated. Something didn't change. Did you chase my oppressor? So, this is the third time now someone's tried to explode one of us after we left them. Yeah. Imagine Lorenzo got a dunce cap. You know, when you grease too much and Rockstar gives you that little helmet. Imagine Lorenzo got that for OBC. Like some ugly fucking Italian guy wearing a KKK hat. Of course it is. Don't join Santorio. Are you joining Santorio? Join Leon. Join Leon. And don't even name... you really shouldn't even name change for the crime family. Just make a standard name to use anywhere. No, not try hard name. Just something normal. And not cute bear 2001. Do you still have your real Mazio account? Oh, I was gonna say, you should put on fake Mazio tags and remind everyone. Give me respect, Rio. I need change. Rio, give me respect. I want my respect, Rio. You and Antonio was mean, but I never need change. Yeah, but that's one. I don't get whacked on any rules. Well, I follow, like, official rules. You know the verified community. I follow those rules. I mean, I always have. Even with ghosts being valid. I've used ghosts 3 times. It's becoming a pattern. Earlier, I actually used, every melee weapon animation. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna flashlight. Yeah. It's like a fist animation where you hit him in the back of the head. Yeah, you hit him with a flashlight. Whack him with a flashlight. You know what I should have, We've been planning this for, like, 5 months now. And he's not gonna change. Whack? I guarantee Lorenzo doesn't mention him. No, yo, get the whack on the side, yo. Get the whack on the side, yo. I wanna be tagging that whack on the side of this one. Make his name Ralph, who cares? Wreck-It Ralph. And make sure you go super far in the boat so they can't see you go far enough. Alright, yo.